start opening the shoulders, that's when my racket and my arms start turning down to create this spot. You'll then see my chest start to open. You see that when I make contact with the ball, my shoulders are completely open to be able to make contact. And then as I go, I get to turn over it with my arm. And as I complete my motion, see how right now I can do a line from my left shoulder through my right shoulder? See how that line's pointing at you? That means my shoulders have fully gone through the stroke. What we're seeing is you do it. Here's your version right now. You're starting here. You're doing this. This looks great. You're making contact. And just that last part is all done with the arm. So we just need to add that last little bit of shoulder to it. Your turn.
There it is.
So please, when you're done with the motion, okay?
Let's go back.